developing story out of Augusta for you this morning. The Maine Warden Service says they have found the skeletal remains, or they may have found skeletal remains that may belong to missing hiker Geraldine Largue. Largue went missing while hiking the Appalachian Trail in July of 2013. Wardens say an autopsy will need to be done to confirm the remains, but they feel confident the evidence and the remains of the location are those of Largue. The remains were found Wednesday in Reddington Township.